Alright, this one's called Feel the Flames, and it's a new song. I mean, here it goes.
One.